Kaer Morhen, the defenders lick their wounds and mourn their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die. Her plan proved sound. On Bald Mountain, Geralt and Ciri killed Imlarith and two of the crones. Spurred by their success, they resolved to challenge Eredin.
Need a hanky? Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask? You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlarith adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Skip the guessing games. I'm tired.
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthir is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
How do you know? Or are you bluffing?
Eredin made sure very few individuals knew of his betrayal. Most are now dead.
Didn't answer my question.
How matters not. What matters is, I know. And I've an idea how to use this knowledge.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Want a deal? Talk to him? Trust him? I'd rather just kill him.
That is precisely one of the reasons why Gels abhors your world. Your senseless brutality. At times, one must use reason rather than blades.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Elder Folk. The world where we arrived centuries ago. A world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Gels.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds. But me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Meet you there. Gotta see to something along the way.
Hurry. I'd rather not loiter in the street any longer than necessary.
Greetings, Triss. Come on, we came out of it fine. Can't say the same for Imlarith.
That's the sole comfort I find in this, but it's no justification. You know what might have happened?
Yeah, but I'd never let Ciri come to any harm. You know that. We will. We have to.
I'll rest easier when they're both here, with us.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's work.
So? Guess.
In short, she was here, at this inn, under our noses the whole time. Transformed, seated on her perch with a dimeridium band on her leg.
Zoltan's owl?
Mm-hmm.
So why isn't she here anymore?
Because Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Yep, that's Zoltan for you.
A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
One outside the Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go. We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. Can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham et Weir, Robert Michele, Alfelte.
What's that?
Nothing. A preliminary image.
What?
Stop interrupting, I have to focus.
Graham et Weir, De Agnes Carle, Es Pirschena, Es Clays.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her. At his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much.
That was the recent past. Anything might happen to her in Dijkstra's hands. Let's go.
Not so fast. The first image. What was that?
Nothing. Really.
Don't brush me off. I know how hydromancy works. Image appeared because you were thinking about it.
It was... King Tancred asked me to become his court advisor in Kavir.
You mentioned Kavir in the lighthouse. I understand why now. Did you accept?
Only a fool would refuse. Tancred's been supportive of the mages from the start. The evacuation was only possible with his help. Now he wants to revive the Council and the Conclave, and I'm to head both.
You deserve it. Best decision Tancred ever made.
Thank you. I hope I can rise to the task.
You will. With you leading it, the Council might actually do some good, start helping people. Tancred's picked a strange battle. All the North's hunting down mages, and he's out to revive the Council?
These are troubled times, and Tancred could be alone in remembering that mages are a powerful force. And that we know how to show gratitude.
The vision was of a house, not a royal court.
It's the house that awaits us in Pont Vanis. When we're done here, when all this is over, once we've defeated the hunt and Ciri's safe, I'd like us to live there, together.
Guess you've got everything planned out.
You don't like it?
I like it. A lot.
I'll tell you the details later. Right now, we need to get Philippa.
Right.
Come on. I hope we get there in time. I hope Dijkstra hasn't already hurt her.
The possibilities are many. Could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Philip is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe, but still a powerful sorceress. If Dijkstra's men take the Dimeridium off, we'll kill them before they can say, oh shit. Guess they underestimated Philippa.
You were right. She must have changed back into human.
I see strong magic.
We have to get inside.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
We're going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay, in case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back.
Don't carry him! I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood? Stand here. Let no one pass.
Witcher, no pass go. Birdie, no say.
Damn it, cast a spell on him too. She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
Birdie, no past go say, but no let past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
But once old drowner eat.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no one. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
But let past go. Witcher help.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
not gonna demonstrate a damn thing. I need her.
And I don't give a flying fuck. I've awaited this moment forever, so very sorry, but I care as much about your plans as I do about the snows of Mahakam. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Trade Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cyrilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war. Provided, of course, you're not mistaken.
Emperor himself told me. So, information's firsthand.
Emir's a lying whore.
When it comes to his daughter's future, doubt it.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence!
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid? Well, Siggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Think you might want to hear her out. Dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
Fat fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Rightly so, I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question! Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle! And then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
I think that peas cod was overripe.